Breath cycle, in the context of the ESAP, is the repeatable sequence of breath phases that usually include air inhaling, air retaining, exhaling, and air sustaining. So air retaining is holding your breath after inhaling, and air sustaining is holding your breath after exhaling. But your breath cycle may consist of all of those four phases, of three, of two, and even of one, single one phase. Let me show you how it is possible. To set your breath cycle, you can tap on the ratio of breath cycle item, where you can see the name of the phases and the actual ratio for each of the phase. I'd like to point out that you can change the ratio of breath cycle if only the pattern you work with doesn't belong to 8 default patterns. So for instance, we'd like to have our breath holding phases as 0. We would not like to have them. And we cannot set inhaling and exhaling phases as 0. But if we really need to, it is possible. Let me show you how. You need to tap on the special button on the right to ratio of breath cycle, where you can see the big table for setting of each of your phases where it is possible. Let me show you how it works. For instance, for purifying breath pattern, if you go to dynamic mode, you can see how it looks like. So for this pattern, you need to have the sequence of short exhalations. And that's why you have just one phase for it. So for instance, it will look like, for this cycle, it will look like 0 to 0, 2.8 to 0 for the ratio. And in the table, it will look like this. You have 0 values for all the phases except exhaling. All right, and you have great time practicing.